Myles Gaskin might be the best value pick in a fantasy draft right now by a pretty wide margin. Current ADP is right around 45th overall, which ranks 21st among running backs. This is a guy that last year had 183 touches in 10 games, and now he is consensus running back one in Miami. Also, I know preseason isn't everything, but watch Tua when the pocket breaks down. Look where he goes. Myles Gaskin. I literally guarantee he has at least 300 touches, and I'd be surprised if he had less than like 320.